Welcome to the Miss Louisiana pageant. In less than 2 hours, I will give my crown to a new Miss Louisiana. Before we meet the 38 contestants, let's give a big welcome to the returning queens of the past 25 years. I'm Cherry Martin Vanderhoven, Miss Louisiana 1964.
Joy Woods Hamilton, Miss Louisiana 1966.
Miss Louisiana 1970, Carol Almond Cook.
Libby Lovejoy, Miss Louisiana 1974.
Becky Wilson Cook, Miss Louisiana 1975.
Donna Hold Dondre, Miss Louisiana 1977.
Macaulay Trezolas, Miss Louisiana 1979.
Miriam Gauthier Guthrie, Miss Louisiana 1983.
Hi, I'm Carol Carter, Miss Louisiana 1985.
I'm Amanda Mayer Greaves, Miss Louisiana 1986, and now the 1988 contestant.
Miss Louisiana State University, Michelle Blue.
Parish, Christy Watkins.
Missy Murphy, Miss Louisiana Forest Festival.
Miss Louisiana Pecan Festival, Michelle Chamberlain.
Andy LeBlanc, Miss Louisiana Redbud.
Miss River City Fest, Susan Collier.
Sam Pickett, Miss Spring Hill.
Miss Blanchard Post Salad, Kim Barker.
Miss Louisiana Stock Show, Valerie Brossett.
Miss Southeastern Louisiana University, Joanne Williams.
Miss Celebration, Shalane Sage.
Jill Hightower, Miss Louisiana Tech University.
Michelle Hancock, Miss Louisiana Soybean Festival.
Elizabeth Haynes, Miss Red River Valley.
Miss Northwestern, Lady of the Bracelet, Carol Jordan.
I'm Miss Lydell, Stacey King.
Queen Holiday and Dixie, Heather Harris.
Miss Beauregard Parish, Vicki Stewart.
Miss Louisiana Watermelon Festival, Misty Ford.
I am Miss Natchitoches, Cindy Bethel.
Miss Oil Patch Festival, Molly Moreland.
Kelly Lovett, Miss Magnice LaBelle.
I'm Miss Washita Parish, Tina Reeves.
Miss Pontchartrain, Julie Jones.
Miss Northeast Louisiana University, Tara Long.
Holly French, Miss Independence Bowl.
Queen Dixie Jim, Jana Bell.
Miss Shreveport, Linnea Fayard.
Shreveport, Gina Pressdale.
Miss University of New Orleans, Denise Riley.
Miss Katie Lake, Kelly Slatt.
Miss North Central Louisiana, Sharon Jr.
Maria Petrie, Miss Louisiana Deep South.
Jeannie Dixon, Miss Minden.
Lisa Hadley, Miss Louisiana Paperland.
From the Civic Center, Monroe, Louisiana, the home of the Miss Louisiana pageant for the past 24 years. Tonight, celebrating its 25th anniversary, 38 young women will compete for thousands of dollars in scholarships. The Monroe JCs take pride in bringing you the Miss Louisiana pageant, the official preliminary to Miss America. And now, live from the Civic Center Theater, Monroe, Louisiana, welcome to the Miss Louisiana pageant. Featuring Hoppy Hallman and his orchestra, Donna Pope and Dan's entourage, special entertainers Miss Louisiana 1986, Amanda Maynard Reeves, and Sharon Turrentine. Your mistresses of ceremonies, top 10 finalists in Miss America, Miss Louisiana 1972, Debbie Robert Bedingfield. And third runner-up to Miss America 1974, Miss Louisiana 1973, Debbie Ward Backus.
When you turn off all the lights, there's no place that you can hide. And no, the rhythm is gonna get you in bed. Throw the covers on your head and pretend like you are dead. You know it, rhythm is gonna get you.
Pageant is brought to you by Piccadilly Cafeteria. Piccadilly Cafeteria, for a fresh approach to eating out.
And the Monroe JCs take great pleasure in presenting Miss Louisiana 1987, the first runner-up to Miss America, Patricia Brandt. This year, as Miss Louisiana, I've done so much traveling, and it tends to get a little tiring eating the same old fast foods. And I always knew that if I found a Piccadilly, I could go in and find the salads and the fresh fruits and vegetables that I needed, and of course the broiled chicken and broiled fish. So I think Piccadilly helped me to make it at Miss America.
You don't have to give up eating out just because you're watching your weight. Come enjoy a variety of tasty, low-calorie foods at Piccadilly.
The following telecourses are being offered for the fall 88 semester at NLU. Registration is open through July 28th. English 300E, Voices and Visions. Sociology 300D, Portrait of the Family. History 300H, The Africans. Computer Science 163, The New Literacy. Psychology 200, The Mind. French 100A and 200A, French in Action, and Government 300A, Congress, We the People. For further information on fall telecourses, call the NLU Division of Continuing Education at 342-2122 or 1-800-372-5127.
There is nothing to do around here.
Where have you been?
What do you mean?
Put on your traveling shoes, Bella, and head on out to the zoo, or Elsong Gardens, or the Twin City Queens, or Leighton Castle, or right across the street to Master Museum. Get a group together and call for lunch at Boxville Bell Cottage, or head to West Monroe, to Antique Alley, the Passion Play, Old Susanna's.
Wait, I need to write all this down.
Good grief. Just call the Commission Visitors Bureau. There's never a dull moment over there. 387-5691.
You have met all 38 contestants and no doubt have selected your top 10. Each contestant is scored individually and competes only against herself. The contestant is scored from 1 to 10 immediately after she finishes her individual competition. Talent still counts 50% with the auditors multiplying the judges' score by 3. There is no final ballot. The contestant with the most points at the end of the 4 phases of competition is the winner. Our top 10 are the contestants who accumulated the greatest number of points. They are... Contestant number 19, Queen Holiday and Dixie, Heather Heron. Contestant number 18, Miss Slidell, Stacey King. Contestant number 16, Miss Red River Valley, Elizabeth Haynes. Contestant number 30, Miss Shreveport, Linnea Fayard. Contestant number 10, Miss Louisiana Stock Show, Valerie Rossett. Contestant number 1, Miss Louisiana State University, Michelle Flew. Contestant number 22, Miss Natchitoches, Cindy Bethel. Contestant number 13, Miss Celebration, Shalene Sage. Contestant number 21, Miss Louisiana Watermelon, Misty Ford. Contestant number 38, Miss Louisiana Paperland, Lisa Hadley. There they are, ladies and gentlemen, our top 10. One of them will become the next Miss Louisiana.
Is your bank nibbling away at your checking account? Outrageous service charges could be eating up your money. Don't let other banks get your goat. Open a checking account at Pelican Homestead, and we'll pay you. We pay interest on all our accounts, checking and savings. Maintain a low minimum balance, and your account is free. So call or visit the Pelican office nearest you. And you'll have high bank fees licked.
I have good news from Monroe's Little Theater. Steel Magnolia's The Big Off-Broadway Hit will open Monroe Little Theater's next year season. This great new play, plus 2 big musicals, Sweet Charity or Drood, and Good News, plus Social Security and One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, add up to a truly great entertainment experience. Join Little Theater now and see 5 great shows at one low price. Call 323-6681 for ticket information.
The top 10 finalists, you were told all about their points they had added up. Starting now, the judges will put aside those points. From here on, everything you see, they'll be judging. And no one, not even the judges, will know the name of the new Miss Louisiana until tonight's balloting is completed at the end of this live telecast. Before we meet the judges for tonight's competition, Gumbo Gator would like to give them a big Louisiana welcome.
Flish, flash, I was taking a nap. All of that is Saturday night. Neil Niall just relaxing on the dial, thinking everything was all right. Well, I stepped out on the thing, putting my feet on the dirt. I ran the teller around these and I went berserk. been a sluice flash. I jumped back in the dam. Oh, how was I to know there was a party going on? There was a swishing and a splashing, rocking and a rolling, reeling with a feeling, moving and a grooving. Oh, yeah!
Hey, Gumbo, was there anybody there that I might know?
Ding, ding, I saw the whole gang. Tiny turtle and a ducky loop. Good golly, Kaylani was even there too. Then a slush flash, I jumped back in the dam. I went and put my dancing shoes on. I was a fishing and a slashing, rocking and a rolling, feeling with a feeling, doing and a grooving. Oh yeah! Ooh, ooh. Only in Louisiana.
Gator is going to help me let you meet the individuals who are giving so much of their time and personal effort to the Miss Louisiana pageant. From Birmingham, Alabama, Jane Bradford, who has been involved with the Miss America Scholarship Program for 19 years. And she has judged numerous local and state pageants. Please welcome Miss Jane Bradford. Our next judge, Mr. Bruce Robert from Holden, Massachusetts, has been involved as an executive director of the Miss Massachusetts pageant since 1974.
Yep, and he's judged over 30 Miss America State preliminary pageants in 14 states. Please welcome Mr. Bruce Robert.
When she was the reigning Miss Arkansas, Sharon Evans Bell went on to win Miss Congeniality.
Woo! And that swimsuit award. Woo!
At the Miss America pageant. She is currently a member of the production staff of the Miss Arkansas pageant, Sharon Evans Bell. Dr. Dennis Momeyer has judged numerous local and state Miss America preliminary pageants and is presently serving as chairman of the judges committee of the Miss Hawaii pageant.
Yeah, Dr. Dennis Momeyer.
And Dr. Briggs Hobson performs the duties of pageant physician of the Miss Mississippi pageant. He has judged numerous local and state Miss America preliminary pageants in which several of those winners went on to capture the title of what, Gumbo?
Miss America. You done good.
Dr. Briggs Hobson. All ballots this evening will be tallied by the firm of P. Marwick, Main & Company of Shreveport. Please welcome our tabulators, Greg Kinley and Phil Haley.
Hey, guys.
Debbie Robert Bedingfield, Miss Louisiana 1972, was a top 10 finalist and a preliminary talent winner at Miss America. She will sing a medley especially orchestrated for her as her opener for the Liberace show. Please welcome Debbie Robert Bedingfield.
Start you tapping your feet. I'm happy you sing. Sing a song. Make it simple to last your whole life long. And don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing. They may try and sew ya, cause it hangs them up to see someone like you. You gotta make your own kind of music. Sing a special song. Make your own kind of music. Even if nobody else sings at all. And everything is beautiful in its own way. Like the starry summer night or snow-covered winter day. And all of you are beautiful in your own way. Under God.
Preparations for the Miss Louisiana and the Miss America pageant this year, my main concern is eating right, and so I really look for the fresh fruits and vegetables that Piccadilly always has to offer, and knowing that I can come into a Piccadilly and have my food served to me. It's not fast food, but it is good food served fast, and so I know I can come in and out and on to my next appearance.
Enjoy a fast meal without having to eat fast foods. Fresh at Piccadilly.
Delta Career College equips you with skills and training for a job in medical support services. In just a few short months, you'll be job ready for the healthcare industry, doing important work with a secure future and steady income. Learn at your own pace and take advantage of financial aid and loans available to many students. We also assist in job placement for graduates. Call Delta right now. Ask how you can turn your dreams into a paycheck.
Beginning now, live, you and the judges will see a brand new competition in three separate categories: swimsuit, talent, and evening gown. We begin with the top 10 finalists in swimsuit. Contestant number 19, Queen Holiday in Dixie, Heather Heron. And number 18, Miss Slidell, Stacy King. At number 60, Miss Red River Valley, Elizabeth Haynes. contestant number 30, Miss Shreveport, Linnea Fayard. Contestant number 10, Miss Louisiana Sock Show, Valerie Brossett. Number one, Miss Louisiana State University, Michelle Plew. Contestant number 22, Miss Natchitoches, Cindy Bethel. Contestant number 13, Miss Celebration, Shalane Sayes. At number 21, Miss Louisiana Watermelon, Misty Ford. Contestant number 38, Miss Louisiana Paperland, Lisa Hatley. And now, a word from our sponsors.
In historic drought situations, higher temperatures prevail, but they know that these drought conditions can continue without relief. Does someone have something to share with the rest of the class?
Being from the Chaparral Swamp, I'm a real connoisseur of them crawfish.
Then try Johnny's Cajun Crawfish Pizza, Floyd.
That's the best crawfish this side of Brobridge, Johnny.
And that big 12-inch Cajun pizza is just $6.99.
Just $6.99?
Yep. Your choice of crawfish, shrimp, crab, or Cajun sausage.
Whoa, you talk about good.
I'll talk, Floyd. You just enjoy.
My feet and the a fatalistic warning. Someone mutters and a street lamp gutters, and soon it will be morning. Daylight, I must wait for the sunrise. I must think of a new
Harry, you know, I'm not cheap. I don't care where you stay, but the company does. The bean counters. Somewhere out there, there's got to be a hotel. Just as clean, just as comfortable, that won't cost an arm and a leg. Harry, you know I'm no cheapskate. If it were up to me, you could stay in the Taj Mahal. But see what else is out there.
Call Days Inn. America's waking up to us.
Harry, they're gonna like you upstairs.
Those big city law firms may have all the clients, but we have all the laughs. Watch Eisenhower and Lutz here on TV 8, especially if you know any clients.
The morning first light, I see mallards in free flight, just like they've always been for years.
They've been there because we've been there. Ducks Unlimited, serving wetlands for more than 50 years.
A brief playback of how each of the contestants responded to a particular interview question asked of them during the interview competition. Contestant number 19, Queen Holiday and Dixie, Heather Herron, was asked this question in an interview. As a marketing major and a registered voter, what can you tell people to get them out to vote?
Just really tell them the advantages, that really point out, say, you know, this is a great country. Tell them what we have to offer. You know, we help people on the streets. We help you. We help, even if you make plenty of money, we help you. You know, our country is great. We stand behind whatever you want to believe in. Our country believes in free enterprise. You know, take pride in your country. Make it appealing to them.
Contestant number 19, Happy Days Are Here Again, is the vocal selection of Queen Holiday and Dixie, Heather Herron.
Rid of you.
above so clear again. So let's sing a song of cheer again. Happy days are here again. All together.
Question asks contestant number 18, Miss Slidell, Stacy King. Since you are planning a career in fashion, what are your feelings about clothing manufactured in foreign countries and sold in the United States?
That's a big problem right now in the United States. About 50% of the clothing that is sold is imported. And I think that in order to better our products and the quality of our products, we need to pass the trade bill that's going to limit the imports that come into our nation, because it's really a detriment on our industry.
Contestant number 18, below the Mason-Dixon line lies a hotbed of music from New Orleans to Nashville. The sound of the South is alive and vibrant, as demonstrated by Miss Slidell, Stacy King.
Thank you. I'll come back now, you hear?
A lot of the same hotel foods and fast foods get very tiring, and it's nice to have that home-style cooking that you're accustomed to, and knowing that I can always stop in at a Piccadilly and find that is very comforting away from home. It's nice to be in an unfamiliar town, but always see the familiar face of the Piccadilly, and can go in and eat the good type of foods that I'm used to and accustomed to, even the type of meal that I think my mother would be proud of.
Come enjoy home cooking away from home at Piccadilly.
Fourth and fifth grade students in River Oaks Elementary School have published a cookbook to commemorate the 200th anniversary of our U.S. Constitution. The students requested recipes from governors and senators throughout the United States and were met with overwhelming response, including letters of encouragement, praise, along with the governor's and senator's favorite recipes. Proceeds from cookbook sales will be used to purchase permanent playground equipment. Cookbooks are available for $9 at the Pillars and Armsteads in Monroe and River Oaks School. For more information, call 343-4185.
Contestant number 16, Miss Red River Valley, Elizabeth Haynes, was asked this. As a marketing major, what do you feel is the most effective way to advertise a political candidate?
I think the most effective way to advertise a candidate is to advertise their best qualities. And if they have any deficiencies, or not really deficiencies, but if they have any shortcomings, say they're not the best looking candidate in the world, there's somebody better looking, then you might not feature their face in their ad.
Contestant number 16. Liberace's tradition of showmanship is relived in his fiery arrangement of El Cumanchero and Cumana, played for you by Miss Red River Valley, Elizabeth Haynes. in this Shreveport, Linnea Baird's question was, as a public relations and advertising major, how would you promote the state?
Well, first of all, Louisiana is a very, very cultural state. The most important thing about Louisiana is its culture. We have Cajun food and Cajun people, which are very different. I don't believe there's Cajuns anywhere else. We have, the food is wonderful, obviously. The people in the state are great. We have 38 beautiful women in the Miss Louisiana pageant. Most of all, like I said, I would go with the culture.
Contestant number 30, Being Alive by Stephen Sondheim from the Broadway production company, is the vocal selection of Miss Shreveport, Linnea Fayard.
To hold you too close, someone to hurt you too deep, someone to sit in your chair and ruin your sleep, but make you aware of being alive, being alive. Someone you have to let in. Oh, someone whose feelings you'll spare. Someone who, like it or not, will want you to share a little, a lot of being alive. Make me alive.
Remember, no parties.
Sure, Dad.
Yes, they're gone. Come over.
Let's start it. Bring out the party. Let's break it out now.
Coca-Cola Classic.
I can't believe they went home. Great. Just great.
On love and courage.
We're home.
We're home. The land did its best to defeat them.
I lose those oxen. I can't make a crop. I can't make a crop. We lose everything.
But they kept the promise alive.
That when this family pulls together, we can do anything.
Come home to a simpler time. Come home to Little House on the Prairie.
Weekdays at 4 on TV 8.
The question asked of contestant number 10, Miss Louisiana Stock Show, Valerie Brossett, was, do you think we belong in Vietnam?
Personally, no, I don't think so. But I can't say no totally. I think we belonged in Vietnam protecting democracy, because I think that's our goal, is to protect and defend democracy. But to the extent that we went into Vietnam, seeing how the war was progressing, I think we made a mistake staying as long as we did.
Contestant number 10, our next contestant will perform a contemporary ballet to an all-time favorite, Singing in the Rain, Miss Louisiana Sock Show, Valerie Brossett. Louisiana State University, Michelle Plew, was asked this question. What form of the arts is most important to you?
Well, I enjoy dancing and theater, and of course, I'm sure you've read it, I enjoy participating in all that, but to me, singing is the most wonderful thing that I could ever have been gifted with. I know I sing with a group in town in New Orleans, and it's like my therapy. I go to sing, and I'm just alive, and I have no problems, and I just feel wonderful. And I think that the gift of me, myself, being able to sing is just one of my greatest assets, and I really enjoy it.
Contestant number one, My Mammy, sung by Al Jolson in The Jazz Singer, and later revived by Liza Minnelli, is the vocal selection of Miss LSU, Michelle Plew.
Best. Oh, my mammy. I'm a coming. I hope and pray I'm not too late. Oh, my baby, oh, my little mammy. I'd walk a million miles for one of the miles from mammy.
From the Chapalai Swamp, I'm a real connoisseur of them crawfish.
Then try Johnny's Cajun crawfish pizza, Floyd.
That's the best crawfish this side of Broadway, Johnny.
And that big 12-inch Cajun pizza is just $6.99.
Just $6.99?
Yep. Your choice of crawfish, shrimp, crab, or Cajun sausage.
Whoa, you talk about good.
I'll talk, Floyd. You just enjoy.
Dear Ms. Winfrey, I have never written a fan letter in all of my 72 years, but I just have to tell you, I laugh, I cry, and I get so mad at your guests sometimes. But if anybody wants to criticize you, tell them to call me.
I will. What's your number?
Oprah Winfrey. She doesn't just speak her mind. She opens her heart.
Thanks for your support, Oprah.
Contestant number 22, Miss Natchitoches, Cindy Bethel's question was, what do you feel is the biggest problem facing America as a whole today?
I think one of the largest problems would have to be the people in the United States. We've gotten away from the family and being involved as a family. And I think that's one of the reasons we're seeing more problems with drugs and alcohol abuse, because parents don't know what their kids are doing. They're not spending enough time with them. And in the same aspect, the children are not taking the time to be involved with their parents and to develop that relationship.
Contestant number 22. Our next contestant has chosen a selection familiar to even beginning piano students. Performing for you her rendition of Chopsticks, Miss Natchitoches, Cindy Bethel.
Thank you.
Cindy Bethel. Contestant number 13, Miss Zen Libration, Shalane Says, was asked, having just received a bachelor degree in vocal performance, why are you seeking a master's degree in journalism?
As a performer, I want to promote people like myself who are entertainers, because I think they need to be promoted, and I would like to learn to to promote myself as an entertainer. I think that an entertainer needs to have a wider variety of understanding what is happening to them and how they will be marketed.
Contestant number 13, for her rendition of a medley of love songs from The Music Man and The King and I, welcome Miss Celebration, Shalane Says. Theater. Stay tuned for more talent, the evening gown competition, and a new Miss Louisiana after station identification and a word from our sponsors.
This year at Miss Louisiana, I've done so much traveling, and it tends to get a little tiring eating the same old fast foods. And I always knew that if I found a Piccadilly, I could go in and find the salads and the fresh fruits and vegetables that I needed, and of course the broiled chicken and broiled fish. So I think Piccadilly helped me to make it at Miss America.
You don't have to give up eating out just because you're watching your weight. Come enjoy a variety of tasty, low-calorie foods at Piccadilly.
People make a world of difference. TV8, our people make all the difference in the world. TV8, the one you turn to most.
If you enjoy enjoy being out of doors close to wildlife, if you can imagine yourself helping others appreciate the natural world, if you would like to share your skills to benefit wildlife, then consider volunteer work at a national wildlife refuge. For information on how you can help, write Refuge Volunteer, Department of Interior, Washington, D.C., 20240.
I plan to shake things up more than the earthquake that hit Los Angeles, and I'm only a 5.1 on the Richter scale.
Weeknights at 6:30 on TV 8.
The 1988 Miss Louisiana pageant is being brought to you by Piccadilly Cafeteria. Piccadilly Cafeteria, for a fresh approach to eating out.
Contestant number 21, Miss Louisiana Watermelon Misty Ford, was asked the question, with your experience in mortgage banking, how do you feel the economy is in Louisiana today?
With the fall of the oil industry, that has really hurt the Louisiana economy. We were so dependent on that. When it fell, almost it caused our whole economy just to go down the drain. But we are rebuilding. We're learning to diversify and not depend so heavily on the oil industry. And that will help us entirely all over Louisiana and the economy.
Contestant number 21, performing a tap dance to 42nd Street from the smash Broadway hit by the same name, is Miss Louisiana Watermelon, Misty Melinda Ford. Miss Louisiana Paperland, Lisa Hatley's question was, if you could put any one item in a time capsule that would be opened in 200 years, what would it be and why?
One thing. Probably a computer.
Contestant number 38, any place I hang my hat is home, is exactly how our next contestant feels. Welcome, Miss Louisiana Paperland, Lisa Hatley.
That's my style. Howdy do me, watch me smile, but fare thee well me after a while, 'cause I gotta roam, and any place I hang my hat is home. me find Atlantic City, even Caroline. That's my honeycomb. 'Cause any place I hang my hat is home. Birds roosting in the tree. I pick up and go. I'm a going through. Stranger, so long friend, there's a voice in the lonesome wind, keeps a whisper and roar. I'm going where welcome that is, no matter where that is, 'cause any
the largest scholarship foundation for women. It is the only one with talent competition. We are proud to be a member of the Miss America pageant system. Miss Louisiana Patricia Brandt and her friend Cooper.
Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Texas, Vegas, Arkansas, Victor, Hattiesburg, Condor, Soto, Eureka, Niagara, Seneca, Alaska. I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert, there, man, I breathe the mountain there, man. Travel, I've had my share, man, I've been everywhere. Been to Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texas, and Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Elder, Frisco, Digger Rock, Little Rock, Tennessee, Clinton, Dixon, Spear Lake, Bear Lake, Lady Lake, Clear Lake, Michigan and south to Fort Jackson, Louisiana. Wherever we go, it's great to come home to Monroe. I've been everywhere in land, I've been everywhere in land. Across the desert, there in land, and I breathe the mountains, there in land. Travel out and I share in land.
Anywhere you hadn't been?
I've been everywhere.
In all my preparations for the Miss Louisiana and the Miss America pageant this year, my main concern is eating right. And so I really look for the fresh fruits and vegetables that Piccadilly always has to offer. And knowing that I can come into a Piccadilly and have my food served to me, it's not fast food, but it is good food served fast. And so I know I can come in and out and on to my next appearance.
Enjoy a fast meal without having to eat fast foods. Fresh at Piccadilly.
Is your bank nibbling away at your checking account? Outrageous service charges could be eating up your money. Don't let other banks get your goat. Open a checking account at Pelican Homestead, and we'll pay you. We pay interest on all our accounts, checking and savings. Maintain a low minimum balance, and your account is free. So call or visit the Pelican office nearest you, and you'll have high bank fees licked.
Gift or two, one of them is you.
A lot of the same hotel foods and fast foods get very tiring, and it's nice to have that home-style cooking that you're accustomed to, and knowing that I can always stop in at a Piccadilly and find that is very comforting away from home. It's nice to be in an unfamiliar town, but always see the familiar faces of Piccadilly, and can go in and eat the good type of foods that I'm used to and accustomed to, even the type of meal that I think my mother would be proud of.
Come enjoy home cooking away from home at Piccadilly.
I am enthusiastic. I am committed. No governor in the history of this state has been able to say that they've worked through a $1 billion problem in 90 days with minimal taxes and maximum cuts. I could do a lot better if all the people in education said, the man's right.
That's just a sampling of what's on Buddy Romer's mind these days. You'll hear more of my exclusive interview Thursday night at 6:30. Join me for a TV8 News special, a conversation with Governor Buddy Romer.
Life is a series of choices, what you eat, how you look, whether you do drugs or not. You know, cocaine, crack. See, only you can decide, because the only person responsible is you. Now, if you make the right choice, there's nothing you can't accomplish. If you make the wrong choice, all your other decisions are made for you.
Elegance of women. The evening gown competition takes on a new dimension this evening. After modeling, each contestant will have an opportunity to make an on-stage statement of her personality, beliefs, by answering a question asked of her earlier in the interview competition. The contestant does not know which question she will be asked, and the judges will further discern her richness of voice, expression, vocabulary, and sincerity. Our Miss Louisiana contestants in evening gown. Beginning with contestant number 19, Queen Holiday and Dixie, Heather Heron.
Thank you.
would you rather be, a producer or a performer, and why?
I believe that performing is down in my heart. I believe that being a producer is in my head. Being a producer is more challenging, therefore I would be a producer.
Contestant number 18, Miss Lydell, Stacey King. Stacey, how do you feel about legalized gambling in New Orleans?
Legalized gambling would be a big plus to our economy. Right now, that's one of our biggest problems here in Louisiana. And I hope that soon that we'll learn to decide that this is what we need to pass, and this is what's going to work for us to boost our tourism industry.
Contestant number 16, Miss Red River Valley, Elizabeth Haynes. Elizabeth, what do the 4 points on the Miss Louisiana, Miss America crown mean to you?
To me, the 4 points symbolize what Miss America is all about: intelligence, beauty, poise, and charm.
Contestant number 30, Miss Shreveport, Linnea Fayard. Linnea, what do you think is the biggest problem facing your peer group today?
Right now, I think the problem with the people my age is that our elders seem to favor financial jobs rather than happiness. And what I mean by that is that they're trying to force their children, or not force them, but talk their children into having jobs for monetary gain rather than for their own happiness. And I believe that having happiness is much more important than money.
Contestant number 10, Miss Louisiana Stock Show, Valerie Brossett. Valerie, you're planning to attend law school. As an attorney, do you feel you should be allowed to advertise?
Because lawyers offer a public service, I feel like they should have the right to advertise, but not at the expense of the integrity of the profession.
Contestant number 1, Miss Louisiana State University, Michelle Plew. Michelle, as a lawyer, would you defend a parent who abuses a child?
I could never, ever find it in my heart to find someone who abused a child. Although I could be an attorney one day, I just could never find it in my heart to do that because of my strong love for children. I really could never do that.
Contestant number 22, Miss Natchitoches, Cindy Bethel. Cindy, one of your desires is to use your musical talent to express yourself. Why?
I would like to use my musical talents to express myself because I think that music is important in our lives. Music helps me relax and be calm, and it also can be harmony.
Contestant number 13, Miss Celebration, Shalane Sayes. Do you think that Miss Louisiana should be marketed, and how?
Yes, I believe Miss Louisiana should be marketed because she's our state spokeswoman. I would market Miss Louisiana with more public appearances as well as more television and radio spots and let everyone know what a wonderful girl that we have representing Louisiana.
Contestant number 21, Miss Louisiana Watermelon, Misty Ford. Misty, what do you feel was accomplished at the Moscow summit?
I feel that at the Moscow summit, an important precedent was set. Russia and the United States eliminated an entire class of nuclear weapons. And that is something that is very important and should be continued.
Contestant number 38, Miss Louisiana Paperland, Lisa Hatley. In the last 100 years, what three people do you feel have had the most influence on the world?
I believe that Stalin had great influence on the world. I also believe that Martin Luther King Jr. has had wonderful and great influence over the world, across the United States and across the world. And I also believe that Margaret Thatcher has been a remarkable influence for the United States and across the world.
The Miss Louisiana Scholarship Corporation is dedicated to increasing the amount of scholarships awarded each year to the Miss Louisiana contestants. The funds are raised through the Golden Patron Program, business and corporate donations, ad sales, and special money raisers. Once again, let's welcome the first runner-up to Miss America, our Miss Louisiana, Patricia Brand, and her friends Cooper and Katie.
All right, now we're going to start with my favorite song. Ready?
One, two,
three, four.
Row, row, row your boat, row gently, row down, row to three.
About how the two of you met.
That's so romantic.
Oh, brother.
Way out in Arizona, in a town they call Winona, where the folks you meet all know a thing or two.
Yeah, boy.
Lived a lad of great ambition who had set it his life's mission to excel upon his yodeler.
Oh, he play a little tune on his finished guitar. He'd mingle with his song a sweet refrain.
Yodel-a-hee, lady, yodel-a-hee-hee.
That was so good, Cooper.
Oh,
Cody.
Cooper, why don't you tell everyone? How'd you learn to yodel so good?
Well, in the evening in the cactus, I would get a lot of practice with my yodel, hee, yodel, hee, hoo. As my cattle was trailing, you'd always hear me wailing on my yodel, hee, yodel, hee, hoo. Soon he met a little maiden who with talent to us laden, and she fell for him like flowers for the dew. And he wished not to evade her, so he used to serenade her with his yodel-a-hee, yodel-a-hee-hoo.
Oh, he'd play a little tune on his Spanish guitar. He'd sing the little song of sweet refrain.
Young woman will be crowned. We hope that you, as businessmen and leaders of Louisiana, will invite her to be an ambassador whenever possible. And now, please welcome back Miss Amanda Maynard Reeves, Miss Louisiana 1986.
Awakening, I hardly recognize.
This year, as Miss Louisiana, I've done so much traveling, and it tends to get a little tiring eating the same old fast foods. And I always knew that if I found a Piccadilly, I could go in and find the salads and the fresh fruits and vegetables that I needed, and of course the broiled chicken and broiled fish. So I think Piccadilly helped me to make it at Miss America.
You don't have to give up eating out just because you're watching your weight. Come enjoy a variety of tasty, low-calorie foods at Piccadilly.
Strong men and women to lean on. The Monroe Chamber is offering a unique program to form tomorrow's leaders, to help them up the ladder of knowledge. Only 30 will be chosen, so apply now. Call the Monroe Chamber of Commerce for more information. Lean on the Chamber and take the first steps up to leadership.
If you need help with college cost and have been successful in high school, consider Louisiana Scholars College at Northwestern State University. Highly qualified 1988 graduates are turning their attention to the impressive scholarship dollars offered by Louisiana Scholars College. Small classes, distinguished teachers, a community of scholars, and a full honors program complement the complete experience at the Scholars College. For more information or to apply, call 1-800-426-3754. Your future awaits you at the Louisiana Scholars College.
Look at me and tell me what you see. You ain't
today, the girls balloted for one of the most coveted awards of the Miss America preliminaries, Miss Congeniality. This year, Miss Congeniality will receive a $400 cash scholarship. She is contestant number 12, Miss Southeastern Louisiana University, Joanne Williams. We wish you could have heard all 38 performers during the 2 days of preliminary shows. Then you'd know how much real talent is represented in the Miss Louisiana pageant this year. You saw only 10 performances tonight. So again this year, the Miss Louisiana Scholarship Foundation will award $1,000 scholarships to 5 non-finalist talent winners who accumulated the highest scores in the preliminary talent competition. Here they are with their highlights of their performances. The first runner-up to Miss America, our Miss Louisiana, Patricia Brandt.
As I say goodbye to you as Miss Louisiana, I feel in my heart as if I'm taking each of you with me. Your warmth and kindness have enriched my year and filled it with joy and excitement. The Lord has blessed me with supportive friends and caring parents who have always inspired me to dream big. Their encouragement and spiritual guidance gave me the inner strength to persevere. I have learned that it is not a crown or a title that makes a winner, but it's when you win in the hearts of your friends and family that you are truly a winner. And to the Lord who has guided me, I give all the glory. To the next Miss Louisiana, I wish for you my secret for success. Don't follow in anyone else's footsteps, but make your own. Thank you, Louisiana, for I will always cherish the honor, dignity, and love of wearing the crown of Miss Louisiana.
It's only a matter of minutes now, and a new Miss Louisiana will be crowned. So don't go away.
Just for the fun of it.
In all my preparations for the Miss Louisiana and the Miss America pageant this year, my main concern is eating right. And so I really look for the fresh fruits and vegetables that Piccadilly always has to offer. And knowing that I can come into a Piccadilly and have my food served to me, it's not fast food, but it is good food served fast. And so I know I can come in and out and on to my next appearance.
Enjoy a fast meal without having to eat fast foods. Fresh at Piccadilly.
Delta Career College equips you with skills and training for a job in medical support services. In just a few short months, you'll be job ready for the healthcare industry, doing important work with a secure future and steady income. Learn at your own pace and take advantage of financial aid and loans available to many students. We also assist in job placement for graduates. Call Delta right now. Ask how you can turn your dreams into a paycheck.
When the Donahue Show began in 1967, we inherited a studio audience from the variety show that we replaced. And I noticed during the commercials they were asking some very good questions. It must have been the third or fourth show. I just got up and walked out into the audience, and it happened almost by accident. And we realize now that without the studio audience, there would be no Donahue Show.
Each contestant will have many memories to cherish from this experience, but only one will have the opportunity to become the next Miss America. Who will she be? May I have the decision, please? Ladies and gentlemen, the fourth runner-up and winner of a $2,000 scholarship is Miss Celebration, number 13, Shalane Says. The third runner-up and winner of a $2,500 scholarship is number one, Miss Louisiana State University, Michelle Plew. The second runner-up and winner of a $3,000 scholarship is number 16, Miss Red River Valley, Elizabeth Haynes. Are 35 bright, talented young women. Each is a spectacular representative of her community, parish, or school, and will receive recognition for being in the Miss Louisiana pageant. Two of these women have received the highest scores in this year's pageant. One will be the first runner-up. One will be Miss Louisiana 1988. The two women receiving the two highest number of points are contestant number 10, Miss Louisiana Stock Show, Valerie Brossett. Contestant number 30, Miss Shreveport, Linnea Fayard. Congratulations, ladies. From all the contestants who competed in the locals, to the local winners, to just two, in just a few moments, one of you will be the first runner-up and winner of a $3,500 scholarship. The other is Miss Louisiana 1988 and winner of over $20,000 in awards and scholarships. The opportunity to be a spokesperson for the state and the chance to become Miss America. Ladies and gentlemen, our new Miss Louisiana 1988 is number 10, Miss Louisiana Stock Show, Valerie Brossett.
been proud. We hope that you've enjoyed our 25th anniversary show. A special thanks to all our former Miss Louisianas, Poppy Hallman and his orchestra, Donna Pope and her dance entourage, Joe Johnston for his beautiful sets, special entertainers Amanda Maynard-Reeves, Sharon Turrentine, my co-MC Debbie Ward-Backus, Cooper, Katie and Gumbo, and Patricia Brand, and the thousands of people who made this year's pageant possible. This is Debbie Robert on behalf of all of us with the Miss Louisiana pageant saying good night and thank you for being a part of us.
This Louisiana pageant has been brought to you by Piccadilly Cafeteria. Piccadilly Cafeteria, for a fresh approach to eating out.
Can make